Hello, Snoopy FP Sniper here. Just going to show you how to make the armored Warthog on Halo 3. As you can see, it's melee and bulletproof. You'll have no worries if you have a Gauss cannon or chain gun on it. So, here's how you make it. Now, all you'll need is two barricades and the Warthog of your choice. Either the Gauss cannon, which I like best, or the chain gun that has 50 cal bullets. Now all you do is you put the armor plating, as they are barricades, on just like that and just drop it. And it should just fit on straight like that. And you just do the exact same with the front bit. Okay, here we go. Just drop that on like so. Oop, I'll fix that up in a minute. Okay, just drop that. Alright, just move that over. Just try and get it more level as much as you can. Try and give as much cover as you can. Okay, there you go. There's your armored Warthog. Let's take this baby for a drive. However, I should warn you, you must drive this vehicle slow. If you drive it too fast, the armor plating will fall off, as I'll soon show you. And, yeah, but really good if you can get one of these. Quite strong. See, there you go. Armor plating's off. Anyway, good to catch up with you all. Snoopy FP Sniper out.